It was Jen's idea to go solar on the water heater. So we got a Rheem, which has been brilliant because it's cheaper to run and our carbon footprint is way lower. It's pretty awesome to know it's that easy to make a difference.